This is football tack spray.
All you gotta do is spray it on your football, brush it in, and let it dry.
There's absolutely no grip on this before, so let's see if it makes a difference. Okay, I think that worked.